Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 5 and 10. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 5, 10. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the second number is divisible by 2, not the first one. So we'll divide the second number by 2, and first one we'll just copy it down, and second number on dividing by 2 will become as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, and on that if we see the number 5, it is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 5, and once we do so, we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 5 and 10 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 5, the answer would be 10, or the LCM would be 10. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.